I'd collected many rare and elusive volumes on ancient herbal properties and was set to enjoy several weeks immersed in comfortable study. My work was interrupted, however, by a singularly striking young woman who insisted on repeated calls to the house. There is method in the wild corruption here. It bears a form both wretched and malevolent. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. On its own. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Decimated. Strike. Press believe it. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. In Radiance, may we find victory. And maniacal, a slathering testament to the powers of corruption. leave her corpse to rot, consumed by the spores she spawned. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Promise of safety. Indeed, no better place for those in search of rarities and forgotten lore.